New at 10, a runaway juror in Milwaukee returns from her Mexican getaway and goes to court.
WISN 12 News' Marianne Lyle spoke to her about how she is an example of what not to do when faced with jury duty.
20-year-old Ivana Samarzik was in court 2 weeks ago as a juror, but she returned, this time in trouble with Judge J.D. Watts.
This is an unusual circumstance in my recollection.
Unusual because Samarzik didn't come back for deliberations in a criminal trial. Instead, she abandoned her spot as juror number four and went on a family trip to Cancun, Mexico.
Because that was my first time serving. I didn't know how to deal with it or anything. I don't know what to say.
If Samarzik had not come here today, she could have faced jail time because her actions as a juror could have cost taxpayers thousands of dollars if there had been a mistrial. So a mini trial of sorts took place to determine if she was in contempt. The clerk of circuit courts took the stand, and her brother even spoke on her behalf.
What she thought was that she only had to be here Monday and Tuesday, and that's what I thought as well.
Samarzik said English was her second language and didn't understand how long the trial would actually take.
I didn't mean any disrespect to not come Thursday. It was planned like 6 months ago, and I worked part-time. I really worked hard for that to save a lot of money.
Your act was selfish, and there's no other way to characterize it.
So the judge ordered she pay $300.
I had fun while I had, but when I came back, I knew what I was going to face.
Now, her story is a reminder of just how serious jury duty truly is. In Milwaukee, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
Deliberations for that trial proceeded with just 11 jurors. Had Samarzik spoke up earlier, the judge said that she could have been an alternate juror instead.